Good morning, students. Today we'll be having a part two of the previous topic. Okay, the previous topic is ours, the story of prepaid. That is the last topic of your book one. Okay, so that we are going to start and let's see about it. Same way we have the same concepts here before you read. Reading of the lesson, then after coming to the word notes, comprehension check, writing skills, language device, etc. These are the things which we are going to cover in this topic. So let's know about the part 2, the story of the cricket. Fine. The origins of Indian cricket are to be found in Bombay, and the first Indian community to start playing the game was the small community of Zoroastrians, the Parsis. Okay. So originally Indian cricket started from where? From Bombay. Okay. Today we call it as a Mumbai. And they belong to the cricket community. And from then, the people who were playing and the players were known from the Zoroastrian community. Zoroastrian community and the Parsis. And even the Parsi people were also fond of cricket. Brought into close contact with the British because of their interest in trade and the first Indian community to westernize. Okay, so these people came in the contact with the trade, on the name of trade, with the English people, and they learned cricket along with them. Okay, and they got friendly with them. So there were the Zoroastrians and the Parsi people. Okay, they got connected on the name of trade with the Britishers, and they started to play cricket with them and got friendly with them. Then to westernize, so this is how they started to change themselves from the Asian to westernizations. The Parsis found the first Indian cricket club. So they found the first Indian cricket club. Madhulne Bharatiya cricket club aur usthapne madhidavru, the Parsis community. The Oriental Cricket Club, and name of the club is Oriental Cricket Club in Bombay in 1848. 1848 ಮೊದಲನೇ ಭಾರತೀಯ ಕ್ರಿಕೆಟ್ ಅಸೋಸಿಯೇಷನ್ ಸ್ಥಾಪನೆ ಮಾಡಿದವರು ಪಾರ್ಸೀಸು. ಆ ಕ್ಲಬ್ ಹೆಸರು ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಓರಿಯೆಂಟಲ್ ಕ್ರಿಕೆಟ್ ಕ್ಲಬ್. ಪಾರ್ಸಿ ಕ್ಲಬ್ಸ್ ವೆರ್ ಫಂಡೆಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸ್ಪಾನ್ಸರ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ಪಾರ್ಸಿ ಬಿಸ್ನೆಸ್ ಮನ್ಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದ ಟಾಟಾಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದ ವಾಡಿಯಾಸ್. ನಾವು ಹೂ ಆರ್ ದ ಪಾರ್ಸೀಸ್ ದ ಕ್ರಿಕೆಟ್ ಕ್ಲಬ್ ವೆನ್ ಕೇಮ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ದ ಟಾಟಾಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವಾಡಿಯಾಸ್ ಹೂ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಅ ಫೈನಾನ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ಫೈನಾನ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಬೈ ದಿಸ್ ದ ನ್ಯೂ ಕ್ರಿಕೆಟ್ ಕ್ಲಬ್ ಕೇಮ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್, ಓರಿಯೆಂಟಲ್ ಕ್ರಿಕೆಟ್ ಕ್ಲಬ್. The white cricket light in India offered no help to the enthusiastic Parsis. Now there was a white cricket light, E-L-I-T-E. They did not give any kind of a help to the Parsi people for the cricket purpose or for the game purpose. In fact, there was a quarrel between the Bombay Gymkhana, a whites only club, and Parsi's cricketers over the use of a public park. So there was even a quarrel from Bombay Gymkhana, a whites only club, and that was mentioned only whites club for the cricket, and the Parsis have to play on a public park, in the public ground and all. So they were not given any kind of a considerations or they were not been accepted. So there was a discrimination, quarrels were also being formed. The Parsis complained that the park was left unfit for cricket because the polo ponies of the Bombay Gymkhana dug up the surface. So then after the Parsis complained, the public because it was played for the polos and ponies, and that polos and ponies which can find, they had dug the earth here and there, and it was not a level of the ground and all. So the surface of the ground was not in a proper manner, somewhere holes, digging this that due to the polo ponies, etc. Fine. Then, when it became clear that the colonial authorities were prejudiced in favor of their white compatriots, okay, that is fellow countrymen, they were the white people. Okay, when the Bombay Gymkhana dug up, so when it became clear, when the ground was made, public park was made clear, that the colonial authorities means the Britishers, the white people, were prejudiced. They were not happy with the Indians or the Parsis who are involving in cricket and trying to learn cricket, and prejudiced in favor, so they did not support for the Indians and the Parsis of their white compatriots, and only accept that the white people were only being considered. The Parsis built their own gymkhana to play cricket in. So this is how the Parsis made their group, and they started to make their own group and establish one club, Oriental Cricket Club, and they made their own cricket club association and started to play cricket. The rivalry between the Parsis and the Bombay Gymkhana had a happy ending for these pioneers. Lastly, the rivalry, the conflict between the Bombay people and the Parsis stopped and came into a good result, and they became united and started to play a cricket in them. And that made now what? It was a plus point for the these pioneers of Indian cricket, and they were very popular in the beginning, and they became the India's first cricket team. Pioneers means the leading, the leaders. And that Bombay people and the Parsi community people, they became the first to form India's cricket team. A Parsi team beat the Bombay Gymkhana at cricket in 1889. So Parsi people first won the match with the Bombay people. Okay, in 1889. Just 4 years after the foundation of the Indian National Congress in 1885. And after the 4 years of that, 1885, Indian National Congress came into existence. That is the political, okay, Bharatiya Congress Party. An organization that was lucky to have amongst its early leaders. So that organization was also very lucky to have the early leaders, the great Parsi statesman and intellectual Dadabhai Nauroji. And the most important person was, the cleverest was Dadabhai Nauroji. He belongs to the Parsi community. So he was also considered in the Indian National Congress. Let us see the picture of the Palwankar Balu. Palwankar Balu. Okay, this is the picture of him. Who is he? Let's know. Born in 1875. Okay. Then at a time when Indians were not allowed to play test cricket. Aasamayadalli Bharatiyarige cricket aadlikke bandi ittu. Bandi means they are not been provided to play the cricket or allowed to play the cricket. Or whether it is a test cricket or a one day cricket. He was the greatest Indian slow bowler of this time. So he was a very well known bowler of that time. Avanu oppa olle bowler anta aa kaaladalli, and a famous bowler. Fine, this is about whom? Palwankar Balu. Modern cricket is dominated by tests and one day international. So today's cricket, what you find, it is a test match and it is a one day match played between national teams. And there are national teams now. India is there, Pakistan is there, Sri Lanka is there, Zimbabwe is there. Okay, you can also see Canada and Ireland now newly existing for the World Cup. In the European continent, you can see Australia, okay, South Africa, West Indies, New Zealand. Okay, these are the cricket teams which you can find. Is it not? Fine. Now Saudi Arabia also has come into the existence for natural cricket. Bangladesh has come into existence. So these are all national teams. The players who became famous, who live on in the memories of cricket club. So the players became famous in those days, and they live in the memory of the cricket club and in the minds of the spectators. Okay, and cricket is considered as a religion in India. Remember. Then the players, Indian fans, remember even now, are these who were fortunate enough to play the test cricket. So they are Indian cricketers. The Indian members are still fortunate enough, very lucky, to have the test cricket and the day cricket match in India, and they are remembered forever when they do something change in the cricket or miracle in the cricket. Okay, miracle andra chamatkarika, taking suddenly hat-trick wickets or going for a hat-trick sixes, something doing in the cricket. So that is called as a miracle. So players are known by their work, by their talent, by their efforts. Let's see C.K. Naidu. Okay, an outstanding Indian batsman of his time. ಒಬ್ಬ ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಪ್ಲೇಯರ್ ಬ್ಯಾಟಿಂಗ್ ಓಪನಿಂಗ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ದ, ಅವನ ಹೆಸರಿದ್ದೆ ಸಿ ಕೆ ನಾಯ್ಡು ಅಂತ. ಸೊ ಹಿ ವಾಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಅ ವೆಲ್ ನೋನ್ ಬ್ಯಾಟ್ಸ್ಮನ್. ಲಿವ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಪಾಪ್ಯುಲರ್ ಇಮ್ಯಾಜಿನೇಷನ್ ವೆನ್ ಸಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಗ್ರೇಟ್ ಕಾಂಟೆಂಪ್ರರೀಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಪಳವಂಕರ್ ವಿಠಲ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಪಳವಂಕರ್ ಬಳು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಬೀನ್ ಫರ್ಗಾಟನ್. ಸೊ ಹಿ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಸೇಮ್ ಟೈಮ್. ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ಪಳವಂಕರ್ ಬಾಲು ಅಂಡ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ಪಳವಂಕರ್ ವಿಠಲ್. ಓಕೆ, ಪಳವಂಕರ್ ಬಾಲು ಇಸ್ ವೆಲ್ ನೋನ್ ಅ ಬಾಲರ್, ಅಂಡ್ ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ಲಿ ಸಿ ಕೆ ನಾಯ್ಡು ವೆಲ್ ನೋನ್ ಬ್ಯಾಟ್ಸ್ಮನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್ ಟೈಮ್. ಸೊ ದೇ ಆರ್ unforgettable people. Even though Naidu was past his cricketing prime when he played for India in his first test matches against England starting in 1932. Galne Bharatiya cricket test match agittu England jothege 1932. Then who was that? C.K. Naidu was very popular. Aa kaaladalli avanu bari famous, and he played a very good batting. His place in Indian cricket history is assured because he was the country's first test captain. Avaru modalane bharatiya test cricket captain C.K. Naidu anta. So he is remembered forever. Then India entered the world of test cricket in 1932. So India also started to play cricket test match टेस्ट क्रिकेट मैच इन 1932 ಮೊದಲನೇ ಕ್ರಿಕೆಟ್ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಮ್ಯಾಚ್ ಭಾರತೀಯರು ಆಡಿದರು ಆ ನಂತರ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ರಿಕೆಟ್ ನಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಾರಂಭ ಆದರು ಅಂಡ್ ದೇ ಶೋಡ್ ದೇರ್ ಪಾಪ್ಯುಲರ್ ರೋಲ್ ಇನ್ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ರಿಕೆಟ್ ಅ ಡಿಕೇಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಅ ಹಾಫ್ ಬಿಫೋರ್ ಇಟ್ ಬಿಕೇಮ್ ಇಂಡಿಪೆಂಡೆಂಟ್ ನೇಷನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಅ ಡಿಕೇಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಅ ಹಾಫ್ ಡಿಕೇಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಅ ಹಾಫ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಡಿಕೇಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಪೀರಿಯಡ್ ಆಫ್ 10 ಇಯರ್ಸ್ ಹಾಫ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ 5 ಸೋ 15 ಇಯರ್ಸ್ ಲೇಟರ್ ದಟ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಬಿಕೇಮ್ ಫ್ರೀಡಮ್ got freedom and independent India's cricket team came into existence. Swatantra anantara namdu swatantra vaiyaktika ondu bharatiya cricket team sthapane aayitu. Then this was possible because test cricket from its origin in 1877 was organized as a contest between different parts of the British Empire. So how all this was possible igella sa aayitu andre because there was its origin in 1877 Indian original cricket team came into existence in 1877 was organized as a contest between different parts of the British Empire. So this was organized to play a contesting match between India and the British people. Okay, the British Empire was the during those days not a sovereign nation and it was not an independent nations. The first test was played between England and Australia. Aurorallile aitu madu England and Australia. Now, Australia was still a white settler colony, but still it was considered as a white settler colony in Australia. It was a small colony, Australia, a small area, and whites were settled over there. Similarly, the small countries of the Caribbean that together make up the West Indies team were British colonies till well after the Second World War. Till the Second World War and after the Second World War, there was a Caribbean island. From there came the African peoples, they were called as the West Indians. And the one more team came into existence, that is West Indies. That also was ruled by the white peoples. Okay, right, true or false for the comprehension check. India joined the world of test cricket before independence. So just say yes or no. The colonizers did nothing to encourage the Parsis in playing cricket. Balwantar Badu was India's first test captain. No, it was a Naidu. Australia played its first test against England as a sovereign nation. It's a true, is it not? The colonizers did nothing to encourage the Parsis in playing cricket. So they did not encourage to the Parsis. That is also true. So they did not give any support. India joined the World Test Cricket before independence. False. Okay. This is all about the part 2. So we'll see in the next class, that is about your cricket part 3 in the next class. I hope you understood the lesson, read the lesson and try to make your notes. Okay, and whatever is the back of lesson. See you then. Bye.